Hey Jammers, Den here. Welcome back to yet another Animal Jam YouTube video. Today, I want to talk about one of my favorite clothing items. It's overrated. It looks great on the Arctic Wolf, and it's apparently not seasonal. It is Nutcracker boots. So, many of you may know this already, but these so-called seasonal Nutcracker boots did not return this year. If you're like me, you may have already anticipated this. Nutcracker boots were always one of my favorite items, so I never made them, quote, for trade. I always felt that there was just some need for me to keep mine. Other jammers like my sister unluckily assumed that it would return every December and traded theirs away for a decent amount of rares, as these shoes are in a very high demand. And honestly, this is nobody's fault. If you check on Animal Jam Play Wild Wiki, the Nutcracker Boots page, it shows clear evidence that these boots have been consistently returning ever since Play Wild was established. I remember every comment that traded away these Nutcracker boots were always phrased with "huge gain" or "gee," because people always assumed that they would just come back every year. That was until very recently. The start of January rolled around, and many jammers who had planned on buying these boots were filled with confusion and disappointment. These super wanted shoes did not return. They were supposed to be seasonal, right? Last year during December 2019, Nutcracker boots came back. But according to Wiki, they only returned through the Epic Gemalides bundle, not the Sapphire shop. So if you really think about it, they already stopped being, quote, seasonal last year. We know that items do not typically get re-released in Epic bundles, so the only way for them to be available in 2020 was via the Clothing Sapphire shop. I am disappointed to inform you that these boots will most likely not be returning in the near future. Nutcracker is really more of a Christmas tradition, therefore it's too late for Animal Jam to release them now. However, they may totally return during the Gemalides in July event, so I would keep a watch out. Personally, I never really planned on trading my boots since I don't care too much for rares. However, I cannot say if you should trade yours or offer for them as of right now because they could totally come back in a few months. Or maybe they won't and these guys will just skyrocket in worth within a few years. Who knows what AJHQ is planning. Well, thanks for watching this video and listening to my thoughts on this topic. I am definitely not the best at worth, so don't take everything I say too seriously. What do you think about the situation? Let me know in the comments. I'm super interested in what you guys have to say. That's all for today. Bye!